Hello students, today we are going to see exercise of 6th standard geography's 3rd lesson, and the lesson is comparing a globe and a map field visit. In that we have seen the information about 2-dimensional and 3-dimensional figures and also the importance of field visit. So let's move to the exercise and recall all the learned knowledge. The first question is, read the following statement and correct the wrong ones. The moon is 3-dimensional and the answer is right. Second, a globe can be used to study regions of limited extent. The sentence is wrong. A globe cannot be used to study region of limited extent. Next question is, answer the following question in one sentence each. First question, what is a 2-dimensional object? A surface or object having 2 dimensions means length and width is a 2-dimensional object. Second question, what is 3-dimensional object? And the answer is an object having 3 dimensions such as length, width and height. Means thickness is a 3-dimensional object. Third question, what device will be suitable for understanding the concept of the day and night on the earth? And the answer is a globe is suitable for understanding the concept of day and night on the earth. Fourth question, which device will be useful to show your village or city? And the answer is a map will be useful to show our village or city. Fifth question, which device can be easily carried from one place to another? And the answer is a map can be easily carried from one place to another. Let's move to the next. Answer the following question. First, what characteristics of 2- and 3-dimensional devices did you note? We noted the following characteristics of 2- and 3-dimensional device. First, 2-dimensional device have length and width. The product of length and width provides area. Next, 3-dimensional device have length, width and height of thickness. The product of length, width and height provides volume. Second question, what feature can be shown on a very small globe? And the answer is, the following features can be shown on a very small globe. A. Parallel of latitude and meridians of longitude. B. Countries, islands, gulfs, bays, sea, oceans, etc. Third question, write in brief about a field visit method. And the answer is, A. Field visit or educational trip is an important method of studying geography. B. In a field visit, place such as planetarium, post office, bus station, malls, hills, sea coast, etc. C. Field visit help us to understand the geographical, social, economical condition of a place. D. In a field visit, information can be collected by questionnaires and taking interviews of local people. Next, name the following. First, 2-dimensional objects. Answer is paper, blackboard, map, drawing. Second, 3-dimensional objects. And the answer is box, TV, a globe, earth, moon, hill, mobile. Third, device used for studying geography. And the answer is map and globe. Explain the difference between a map and a globe. Map. A map is a 2-dimensional device for studying geography. Globe. A globe is a 3-dimensional device for studying geography. Map. A map can be used to study regions of a limited extent. Globe. A globe cannot be used to study regions of a limited extent. I hope students, through this exercise, you have recalled all the learned knowledge about the map, globe, and importance of the field visit. Thank you.